Good evening, folks. This is Asheron's Call. It came out right after EverQuest did. You play EverQuest and you're calling this Minecraft shit. These guys actually have joints. This came out right after EverQuest did. It was the other big MMO at the time. I don't know why, but he doesn't cast these three spells. My piddly little ones don't last that long. Oh well. Oh, it's this one. Ooh, all kinds of lightweight stuff. Oh, they must have fixed the respawn issue. I was actually counting on it not respawning. I need him to move because he's laying on top of something. I'm just taking my time. I'm just goofing around. But that's okay, that's a small thing. What's that? Oh, I know, our house is fucking trash. So much candy just laying all over the house. Big freaking hunks of chocolate all over the place. It's retarded, the size of this freaking bunny. Her aunt got our 2-year-old daughter, or her sister got our 2-year-old daughter. Don't get me wrong, it's not like I don't appreciate the gesture. It's just, it's very inappropriate. Yeah, freaking pool. She said, and she also got baby a pool. Baby's two. This pool, and it wasn't like big, huge in-ground pool or anything like that, but it was, we rent. And live in a neighborhood with lots of horrible, rotten little children. Miserable little bastards they are. And, you know, having a pool of any moderately decent size in your yard is just a magnet for these horrible little children who will then spend the rest of the summer asking you if they can get in it. You know, who wants to deal with that? Just doing some of these newbie quests to do some quick and dirty leveling. Tapers. And that's how you do it when you're starting fresh on a brand new server with no resources at your disposal. You just upgrade as you go. Last piece. Let me just go back to Lifestone. Start buying spell components. That's new. There. All right, we're gonna go do the Shreth Hive. Something. Yeah, this is it. Then we have to run all the way up top. You don't get a lot of salvage at low level, but you do get some things, but it's always such poor quality that it's only really good for practicing on. Or, you know, you can do like your first tank with a granite or something like that. Come on. Sorry about the coughing. It's fun trying to hit them when they're running around. Not that fun. Oops. Done. All right, now we go turn those in. Brings us to level 12.